The son of a wealthy plantation owner, Thomas Lynch Jr. helped draft the South Carolina Constitution. He acted as the eyes and ears of his father, stricken by paralysis, at the Continental Congress, and he signed the Declaration of Independence. In 1779, he was lost at sea and never lived to see the rewards of his efforts for independence.